Good morning.
Today, I would like to discuss how to cross-examine the handwriting experts. See, the handwriting experts are examined when forgery is alleged, fabricating of documents are alleged. The basis of science of handwriting expert was that comparison of signature, the age of ink, age of the document, the way of writing, the characteristic and the standard of the person who forges the document. These all are the things has to be noted. A person who writes a letter completely by his own handwriting, that letter is called autograph. If a person signs the document only, which was written by somebody else, is called onomastic, O-N-O-M-A-S-T-I-C. A person who signed by a cross or other symbol called symbolic. This is all the way of handwriting, kinds of handwriting. There are characters of handwriting. Number one, alignment. Number two, arrangement. Number three, sizing. Then spacing, pen presentation, pen pressure, curves, movement, style, execution, direction, identification, then crossmarks, erasers and alterations. These all are the things we have to look into at the time of cross examination. Sometimes there are 26 alphabets in English multiplied by 2. That then 26 into 52 letters. You know the alphabet, then thereafter subdivided into two more categories, handwriting and printing letters. Sometimes the person may use small letters following the handwriting way. Sometimes he uses printing letters. There is slight difference between handwriting and the printing letters. Some in the habit of writing few letters, Y, Z, H, this, I, all this is a complicated handwriting which will create confusion in the mind of the writer. Therefore, uses printing letters of small letters. Like that, while using capital letter also, the writers used to use printing letters instead of handwriting there, because there are slight difference between them, like M, H, Y, Z. These things are complicated handwriting things. The way of writing, some people start writing from the downwards to upward. Some people will start writing upwards to downward. Some people used to start by slight, slow, thin letter and emphasize some places with thick way of writing also. Then when a person who writes will give spaces between the word to word, that will also create. Some people may deviate the line. Some people write it exactly as a printing letter, as if he is writing on the line. If the line was there or if line was not there, they may write with parallel way. Then some people will, while writing, give some marks, strikes, cross, dots, they use that. This you have to compare with the original documents and you have to cross-examine. The cross-examination of the experts would be on that line, so that you have to read the entirety of the subject of experts' evidence of handwriting. The handwriting experts' evidence is corroborative. It should be used if the both the evidences are balanced. You can keep this expert opinion to tilt the scale. To that extent, today I stop and I will discuss it whenever any judgment comes to my notice about the cross-examination of handwriting expert. Best wishes.